Now let us discuss the radius of convergence of the logarithmic series. Consider the logarithmic series x minus x square by 2 plus x cube by 3 minus and so on plus minus 1 power n minus 1 x power n by n plus and so on. Radius of convergence R is equal to capital R is limit n tends to infinity of modulus of an divided by an plus 1. If limit n tends to infinity of modulus of an divided by an plus 1 exists. Here an is minus 1 power n minus 1 divided by n, and an plus 1 is minus 1 power n divided by n plus 1. And modulus of an will be 1 by n, and modulus of an plus 1 will be 1 by n plus 1. Now, limit n tends to infinity of modulus of an divided by an plus 1 is equal to limit n tends to infinity of 1 by n into n plus 1. If you cancel n, will be having limit n tends to infinity of 1 plus 1 by n. So when we apply the limit, we'll be having 0. So this is equal to 0, that is R is equal to 0. So the radius of convergence is 1. We know the theorem that the series is convergent, the given series is convergent if modulus of x is less than R. R is 1 here. So the logarithmic series converges if modulus of x is less than 1.